Ja, tjena. Välkomna till Urban Explorers.
Skulle vi inte köra på engelska så vi får mer tittare?
Hello, welcome to Urban Explorers. With me today, I have Ghost 89 as usual. And me, Jason. We're gonna do some exploring.
Han är då, då? Du glömmer inte bort mig.
Presentera.
Nu får du göra om det där. Du skulle ju presentera. Vi kommer överens om det.
Kan du inte bara presentera dig?
Nu ska jag ta över. Nej, gör om allting. Så ställer vi oss här som vi pratade om.
Hello and welcome to Urban Exploring. With me today I have Ghost 89 and me Jason and little psycho. Okay, let's do this. We're gonna prep some gear and we're gonna show you guys how it's done. Okay. Okay, guys. Thing number one: rope. You can always use a good rope. Perhaps when someone gets stuck, you need to perhaps swing from a cliff to another. Yeah, it's a good tool. Number two, huge knife. Very good for, like, if you need to hunt for food, you need maybe to defend yourself against some cave dweller. And of course, Red Bull. And well, this is Ghost 89, who insisted on bringing this bow. I don't know really, but it's I guess it looks cool in the camera, so let's do this. All right, Ghost 89 is gonna give you some information on urban exploring.
Urban exploring is so secret, so nobody knows what it is. It's a secret society, and we live in the danger almost all the time. And
okay, standing here with Lil Psycho, who is our safety consultant.
Safety is the most important thing in urban exploring. You need to have good running shoes because the police and security guard is very fast. So you need to run like this. Other groups use helmets, but I don't want to ruin my hairstyle. So I use a box if things falling down on my head.
Sluta kolla på Discovery.
Apparently he keeps the bow because he's afraid of wild boars. Last but not least, the masks. A quest, we always do our personal things. Lil Psycho does her tags. Me, I'm gonna kick the shit out of that. And Ghost 89, he's got a surprise for you.